us to rise from sleep. What has been born from flesh is flesh, and what has been born from spirit is spirit.
Paradise lost, paradise regained. We led our lost heart back to the promised land and drained your brain from the deranged and changed your train of thought into the underground jackpot track plot to maintain.
Paradise lost, paradise regained. We led our lost heart back to the promised land and drained your brain from the deranged and changed your entire spiritual being. Stop their degree in courage under fire or roasting it over an open flame. West coasting it, getting open, forgetting sweat and fame. I wanna live eternal, so I took a journey into my everlasting daily journal and froze the never-ending inferno burning. All those now listening are now learning from this sermon that I'm serving, terminating what I'm hating, developing and germinating, incubating to sprout us from a seed and release new seeds into fertilization to succeed. We all bleed and pump blood through our veins, but one day dry blood will occupy our remains.
Paradise was lost, now paradise remains. The metaphysical path in which we travel to gain the reward of slaughtered souls in these streets we hang. Some choose to bang enlightenment, some choose to bring. I'm a light brought to the darkness and agonize in pain. Prejudice proclaimed in these modern days are strange. Stress and strains teach us war during the devil's reign. Like deranged things happening up and down church lanes came. Corruption of a whole nation's brain. That's why half the population done gone insane.
Paradise lost, paradise regained. We led our lost heart back to the promised land and drained your brain from the deranged and changed your train of thought into the underground jackpot track
plot to maintain.
We plotted and maintained. Paradise was lost, now it is regained. The impurities were strained from the milk but the frost. Our frozen minds remain, so we move to defrost and let mounting brain get drained. It is now safe to think, safe to bleed. The milk of paradise is safe to drink. In a blink of an eyelid, I rip my vision from the side of division and see a free world, then open it up and see your prison.
We all have a home set path to follow.
Allah arranges things so they go according to his plan and go. When piecing your life together in search of a lost soul, be mindful to first remove the blindfolds and await the eye slap smacked into your optical see. Life is complex, living righteously is a hard job to tackle. Gotta take it slow so you can see the light while the big picture unfolds and travel down the right path down the lit roads.
Plotting to maintain, it can be regained. You'll be free from the strain with the malady unchained. Asking it shall be given to you, seeking ye shall find. Knocking it shall be opened unto you, receiving the mind from water to wine. Divine transformation, we are all headed towards enlightenment. Transportation of 1,000 miles begins with one step, and each step we must share what has been discovered. Those who slept will now listen, recover from the night. The cloud of illusion will thin out until at last there is light.
Is your life complete? I'm questioning what you've done. What you've done. Bridge between patient, I utilize the rule of thumb. And end up surrendering to a frustrating defeat, rendering yourself a victim. When the time comes to recollect what you did in life, sin and strife, living in your world, foul trife. Like trifling trials and tribulations of a nation in prison. In a triangle prism, jammed in junkie rooms, juxtaposed. Just suppose if I took justice into my own hands, I'm longing for the day when God's people have risen. Original man struggles, symbolic to slaughter souls. Life was given for me and your well-being and comfortable living. That's why I say time is too short for us to be tripping. Division for the right decision is to awake. We've been slept too long to be deprived. With no gain, ain't no damn way I'ma let our ancestors struggle, die in vain and remain a lost cause in the 9-7. We pray to God in this new world order we live in, just to keep it an odds.
Paradise lost, paradise regained. We led our lost heart back to the promised land and trained your brain from the deranged and changed your train of thought into the underground jackpot track plot to maintain.